Hello friends, today I am with you with my another topic, which is channels of distribution. Now let us discuss about what is channel of distribution. Channel of distribution is the best route or path for moving goods from the producer to the consumer. As here in the diagram you can see that from a producer, product is reaching to the customer with the help of various intermediaries. These intermediaries are like wholesalers, retailers and agents. So in short, I can say that the channel of distribution refers to various intermediaries who help in moving the product from the producer to the consumer. Now the second point I have mentioned here is the place utility and time utility. That is, it is providing utility in terms of place and time to the consumer. Now the question is how. So the channel of distribution helps the movement of goods from one place to another, and thus it is creating the place utility, and also it make it possible for the consumer to get the goods when he wants them, and thus it is creating the time utility for the customers. So now companies are using two channels of distribution. That can be your direct selling or can be your indirect selling. In case of direct selling, what the companies is used to do, they used to hire the sales force so that they can meet the buyers face to face and can sell their products directly to the buyers. In case of mail orders, what the company used to do, they obtain the orders from the customers who respond by mail or by telephone or by letters or by advertisements, against which the company used to deliver the products to them through mail or through some other courier. Then the next is your own retail shop. The companies like Bata and Raymond, they have their own retail outlets in the market. Now if we talk about the indirect selling, mostly the FMCG companies, they are opting this route of indirect selling, whereby they make contact with the departmental stores, wholesalers, retailers and agents. Now what are wholesalers, retailers and agents? These about the wholesalers, retailers and agents I have mentioned in my last videos. Now only the difference between the wholesalers and agents is this: the wholesalers work for the profit margin, whereas the agents work for the commission. And finally, the main motive of all the selling is to reach the product on time and at right place to the customers. So that's all about today. I hope you like my video. Please like my channel and subscribe it. Thank you so much.